here's our gasket right here. I'm gonna go ahead and remove it. Just take some needle nose pliers or something that can just grab onto it and just pull that out. Get that out of there. Put in the new gasket, and this pretty much slides right into place. There's grooves right here. You wanna just push it in, as I'm showing here. Get a better shot here from the top. But you can just push it right into place, get it all lined up, and it clips in. Go ahead, we'll get this all in, and then we're ready to put the new throttle body in.